overcome. So what should our response be? And I would argue, as fast as possible. Oftentimes, the response has been, let's do universal basic income. I'm going to argue that this is not the answer. I know this is a provocative statement in some quarters, but let me argue why. I think first, UBI can be very expensive. We have calculated that to give a transfer of 10% of GDP to every person in the country, it costs 10% of GDP. And that's a transfer that's not very high. In the case of Argentina, it's about $200. So I don't think anyone can live out of $200. More targeted taxes, like negative income taxes, could be a better way to provide transfers. Second, UBI does not promote reallocation of labor across from declining to expanding sectors. One of the keys of benefiting from the productivity benefits of technology is to reallocate labor from those sectors that do not need it anymore to new sectors that are requiring new skills. However, oftentimes the sectors that are declining are not the same that the sectors are expanding, and the skills that are required are not the same. So we need to do reskilling. UBI does not do that. So we need to, in a way, invest resources in strong reskilling. Third, UBI does not take care of the health, social security, unemployment benefits, and all the benefits that, in a way, are the base of our social security systems as we know them today. To reshore these social benefits, the social insurance systems as we know it, is going to require